everyone, it's Mystics with Instinctual Sound Healing. Today's affirmation is, I accept my emotions and let them serve their purpose. We're starting off the session with Malaysian Pale Nature's Fantasies. Nature's Fantasies are imaginative musical portraits of exotic creatures and climes brought to vivid life in the debut album of the Malaysian Pale, a vital new electronic group featuring synthesizers, voice, guitar, and drums. Thank you. It is proven fact that meditation can improve your life. This environment's disc has been specifically designed to aid you in acquiring and improving meditative skills as we possess. The first meditation we'll go into is the root chakra visualization meditation. Be somewhere comfortable. Take a long, deep breath. Breathe in, feel your diaphragm. As you exhale, move attention to the base of your spine. And imagine a ruby red chakra growing and glowing iridescently. The warm red glow of the chakra calms you, and you feel serene and safe. Feel grounded and unshakable, like a huge boulder cradled by the earth. Imagine standing at the base of a snow-capped mountain, rising high into the sky. In front of you is a large opening to a cave. The red flowers growing at the mouth of the cave sway in the gentle breeze and reflect the warm sunlight falling on them. The rays of the sun streaking in invite you to enter the cave. Step forward and go inside. You notice the cave has smooth walls and a high ceiling with a warm, gentle breeze making you cozy and comfortable. Walk further and notice your surroundings. You see the path opening into a large, almost circular room with a big rectangular stone lying in the middle. A gentle beam of light slipping in through a small crack in the ceiling bathes the stone with a warm glow. over to the stone and you sit on it. Sitting cross-legged comes effortlessly to you. You begin to feel a part of the mountain. You feel deeply anchored and rooted to the earth. You feel safe. You see the earth supporting and nourishing your entire being. Now, see your first chakra spinning and gaining strength. As it spins faster, a ruby red light washes over you and pervades every cell, every pore of your body. Breathe deeply and feel the energy funneling down the base of your spine. Rest in this awareness. Gently rise from the stone and walk out of the room, through the passageway to the outside of the cave. Look back at the mountain and feel one with it. When you are ready, open your eyes and arise. Draw is the crystal card. So let's see what's our crystal for today. obsidian here. I know. Obsidian stones are protective stones. Black obsidian is known to be the strongest. This stone allows you to be protected from incoming negative energy in daily life. Holding it briefly above the third eye each morning during meditation creates a protective shield around you. That's good information. I have another obsidian here too. It's one of my favorite stones.
Bing, 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 bing.
meditation we'll be going into is a solar plexus affirmation meditation. I love affirmation meditations because they make you connect with yourself and your inner thoughts. It makes you say them aloud or just say them to yourself in your brain so you can believe them, because these are things that you just need to believe. So, breathe in and feel every part of your stomach. In the middle section between your belly button and chest, rest the solar plexus. Breathe in and out and be aware of the vibration stored in your solar plexus. This energy can be used to help you in moments where you don't feel confident enough to overcome. Imagine this energy as a yellow ball of light, with every breath spreading to every inch of your body until the light totally surrounds your being. Recite these phrases I say, out loud or silently. With every phrase spoken, absorb the light and energize. Make my own decisions with confidence and conviction. Repeat after me. I make my own decisions with confidence and conviction. I give myself permission to be my authentic self. I use my power for good. I use my power for good. I accept myself unconditionally. I accept myself unconditionally. I forgive myself for past mistakes, and I will grow from them. I am motivated to pursue my true purpose. I am motivated to pursue my true purpose. I am comfortable with my power. Comfortable with my power. I release the need to control. I am worthy and capable of achieving my dreams. I am worthy and capable of achieving my dreams. I am ambitious and capable of whatever I desire. choose inner peace and satisfaction daily. I choose inner peace and satisfaction daily. I have high self-esteem, and I believe I am valuable. I have a lot to offer the world. Myself from my past. Repeat after me. I release myself from my past. I am worthy of the life that I want. I am worthy of the life that I want. I am confident in the universe to see me through. Confident in the universe to see me through. I am confident in my ability to succeed. Everything I need, I have within. I choose the best for myself, always. I know exactly what I need to be my best self. Now breathe in and breathe out. Enjoy the sounds. What you're hearing is a summer cornfield with grasshoppers and cicadas, the sounds of flies. This is the sound of nature. Card I'll be pulling is from the Shamanic Healing Oracle cards. anger. Anger, a very strong and primal emotion. Anger sometimes catches us by surprise. At other times, it seethes just under the surface, simmering along, while until it boils over, scalding anyone who is close. Anger is based in fear. Fear of loss, fear of control, fear of not being loved, fear of being judged. Fear of not being enough. When anger enters your life, be it yours or someone else's, go beneath the surface and try to address the real fear that has triggered it. Anger doesn't go away without addressing the underlying fear. Alternatively, beware of someone's anger directed towards you. Anger. I'm gonna pull one more card from the Crow Tarot. So let's see what's our tarot card for today. King of Swords. The King of Swords is a strategic and logical crow, using methodical steps as he possesses. He is the one who figures out positive solutions that benefit the group. His strength and poise set him apart from the flock. This bird is comfortable in the role of the leader, but is not power hungry. The energy of the King of Swords will bring a prudent and clear vision of success to the situation. The King may enter as a trusted advisor or may indicate that you are a source of reliable information that will benefit others. Upright, the King of Swords is recognized for his ability to handle situations with calming energy. Reversed, the King of Swords is an aggressive, manipulative, and greedy crow who cannot be anything more than a bully. King of Swords.